Riga in Latvia is hosting the fourth summit of the Eastern Partnership. It's the meeting of the European Union with its six neighbours to the east: Ukraine, Belarus, the Republic of Moldova, Georgia, Armenia and Azerbaijan. Since their last summit in Vilnius, the context has changed dramatically with the conflict in Ukraine.
We cannot escape from the sad reality of the conflict, with the daily loss of lives.
Security in Europe is at stake here. The EU wants to offer more political and economic cooperation to its eastern partners.
You have friends in Europe. You can be sure that me personally and your other friends will be very consistent and very loyal.
The Eastern Partnership is an offer of the EU to its six neighbours. More economic support, better administrations, modern transport and energy networks in exchange for democratic reform.
Reform must continue. It must be credible. It must be swift. It must be sustained. You keep reforming and we will keep supporting.
Results are tangible. Take mobility. It's essential, especially for youngsters. With EU help, Moldova has passed drastic new laws and introduced biometric passports. Travel to the EU is now visa-free. Georgia and Ukraine are working on it, but are not there yet. The EU takes a one-by-one approach with its six partners, each of them at its own pace. With Belarus, the focus is on human rights. With Azerbaijan, also on energy. With Ukraine, Moldova and Georgia, the EU last year signed association agreements with important trade parts. Products from these three countries can now be sold on the EU market without custom tax. For example, Georgia increased its exports to the EU by 50%, and European companies are starting to invest there. With Armenia, the situation is different. As the country decided to join the Eurasian Economic Union, sponsored by Russia, the EU is exploring how trade relations can be organised in full respect of Armenia's choice.
Let me say very clearly, there is no way in which our partnership with the Eastern partners and countries can be perceived as confrontational. On the contrary, it was very clear from the beginning, it is in any case very clear now, that the door of European cooperation is always open, also for Russia.
Reform of the police and judiciary is crucial. The dramatic killing of peaceful demonstrators on Maidan Square in Kiev cannot happen again. Citizens must be able to trust their security forces. This is why these Ukrainian policemen are now being trained by European colleagues on how to handle different situations. Similar training will be organised in Moldova, where the institutions are still fragile.
We want to assist Moldova in building resilience to the outside and building trust at home. An issue we will discuss further at the Eastern Partnership Summit in Riga.
Leaders from the Eastern Partnership countries will meet in the Castle of Light, Latvia's brand new National Library on the eastern bank of the River Daugava.